Okay, this is Spencer, your Tampa Bay wallpaper installer, coming to you with frame two of this repair on this wallpaper to make the wallpaper, to regain plumb on the wallpaper. Now, the only reason why I did this is because it's significantly off. And I've been dealing with this wallpaper in the other bathroom, and it's very, very hard to manipulate the paper, although the quality of the paper is so good that it doesn't rip, but nonetheless, it's a difficult thing to do. Now, I wanna, well, it doesn't really matter if I put this here, right? So, we wanna line this up, and we wanna cut right over that thing. You see what I'm saying? Like, it's gotta be. So, here I have it. I'm cutting about halfway. And you gotta be dealing with a new blade, all right?
See you later.
Okay, buddy. Wanna have a new blade going and continuous cut. None of this stopping, okay? And when we come to the end of it, we should have a very beautifully joined seam. Watch. Okay, here we go. Wish me luck. Penetrating both sheets of paper. I'm going to inch my fingers over. So far, so good. Okay, now I've come to a problem. I had to take it off, which is not ideal, okay? Just keep the blade down. If I miss with the blade, I will literally cut my finger wide open. Let's see how I did. Now, be good to have a nice spray bottle going on. Okay. It doesn't help to have this simple. So, all right, well, all we're looking at is that little thing that we're going to do. Really, all it is using common sense here, you know? Trying to make the thing look beautiful. Can't freak out, you can't panic because you're dealing with, you know, $1,000 wallpaper or something. Gotta do it. Can't be afraid. Thank you.
Now,
look, let me straighten out the camera here. Okay. This is my new piece. It's the only way I can get the paper to meet up. Okay? You see how that it's the only solution there? Okay, I'm going to continue to work that seam. You have to work it and continue to, you know, make the paper meet up. See, I'm getting out that mark. I don't know if you could see it from here. But that's the way you do it. Okay, this is Spencer, your Tampa Bay wallpaper installer, coming to you from sunny St. Pete. If you liked the video, if you found it helpful, click on like, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you.